The reigning heavyweight champion in the CHL retained his crown as Mel Angelstad TKO'd former NHL tough guy Link Gaetz, and that fight seemed to spark the Cats, who hit the score sheet first in the middle period.